Hey there, I'm Charlotte Mei from Singapore and I care about the environment. As a nutritionist and a home cook, reducing food waste is a huge part of my practice. So here are a few tips you can try out at home too. Let's face it, we can never use up our fresh herbs before they go bad. So once again, the freezer can help you save them for another use in the future. So what I do is I chop them up, put them in my ice cube tray, fill it up with some olive oil, keep that in the freezer, and whenever you need to use it, for example, like in a spaghetti bolognese, just pop out a little ice cube and throw them into the pot. When shopping at a supermarket or wet market, bring your own reusable produce bags, and this way you won't be using single-use plastics. So all I do is chuck my vegetables and my fruits in them, bring them home, wash the bags, and I can reuse them in my next shop. And there you go, those were my tips for reducing food waste. I hope they were helpful for you. Now, there are so many ways we can act now to save the planet, so why not start at home?